Not really. So on the 5th of December.
So if you find him in the next 24 hours, you still have a chance.
Say it again.
If you find him in the next 24 hours, you still have a chance. Cause I don't see a ring here.
It's gonna be the best vlog ever. This is Tobias Fowler
dari Selandia Baru.
Di Selandia Baru ya.
Tapi tinggal di Australia.
Okay, he's my ex manager back in 2012, 2013, 2014. Okay, until 14, and then he developed the company, so we have to split up.
By the way, I created this YouTube page.
Yeah, he created and
Angry Dimas TV, and this is the family that runs it.
These guys are helping me a lot. I owe this guy. I mean, my scene would not be good, would not be decent without this man right here.
Friends, we've been friends for a long time. Family for a long time. This is a very tame bachelor party. We keep it respectful.
So Top, what do you think about the marriage or the engagement thing?
I think it's a very important day tomorrow. You have to be ready for. So tonight we have some fun.
My fiance maybe watch this after tomorrow, but yeah.
Well, she knows I love her and she
yeah I know I know you, so yeah.
It's all for the better good. No more cewe-cewe.
No more cewe-cewe. No ring, so on the 5th of December.
So if you find him in the next 24 hours, you still have a chance.
Say again, seriously.
If you find him in the next 24 hours, you still have a chance. Cause I don't see a ring here.
It's gonna be the best vlog ever.
Sorry, Tamara.
Emoji hitam?
Bukan.
Yang ini? Yang merah?
Bukan.
Bukan juga. Yang ini yang berdiri?
Pasti bukan.
Yang ini yang hitam?
Bukan
juga. Terus jadi yang mana?
Yang lagi santai duduk di belakang.
Yang lagi santai duduk di belakang coba berdiri. Ini? Ini?
Iya dong.
Oke. Buat Tamara silakan maju ke depan.
Kedua calon ibu, orang tua Anggar dan dari keluarga utama untuk
ya ada aja diiringin coba ya.
Bener cewek yang gue bilang bakal jadi istri gue. Jadi mulai sekarang kalau dia macam-macam sama dia urusan sama gue, oke? Yeah.
Shh. she may be the face I can't forget, a trace of pleasure or regret, maybe my treasure or the price I had to pay. Maybe the song that summer sings, maybe the chill that autumn brings, maybe 100 different things within the measure of a day.
Gue sekarang dia punya gue, kalau ada macam-macam sama dia, urusannya sama gue. Denger ya.
Maybe the reason I survive, the why and wherefore am I alive, the one I care for through the rough and ready years. Me, I take a laughter in her tears and make them all my souvenirs. For where she goes, I've gotta be, the meaning of my life is.